remember you showed me the ring, Mama. For when I met someone special. Well, I did. And then a look right on her finger.
Germs pooping in our cupboard. Out there somewhere, Billy, inclined to this day to endure amongst the living.
Walk all over you. tail. Come with your mama.
All right.
Here's what we need to do. You take this. You and I are going down into the basement. And any monsters that show up, we shoot them dead right between their eyes. Sometimes the best way to fix a problem is to face it head on. You with me?
Yes, Daddy.
Sophia, you in on this?
You see him?
No, Daddy. Monsters are gone.
Well, I reckon if you do no wrong, ain't no monster gonna come after you, son. You think we scared them off for good this time?
Why'd you come? Need a place to hide? Need money? You're barking up the wrong tree, son. Far too late to come begging now.
Ain't nothing you can offer me up for what you done to us. I think of my father, I see fuck you and a fist flying in my face.
When'd you ever do right by me? Disobedient? Ungrateful sinner.
you, Anya. It's all a show. And I'm the guy wearing the black hat.
No, no, no. No, I say. You will not deny me access to my client. You see this? Read it. I am entitled to confer with my client in absolute privacy. Do you want me to call the judge? You will be looking for another job tomorrow. You hear me? And you let me see my client? Or are you going to test me?
Oh! What is this? Take that hood off of him! Schnell, motherfucker! How's he supposed to talk to me when he's got that gag thing covering his mouth?
Not my problem, it stays on.
Oh, Christ! Will you just give us some privacy, please?
Oh, you look like ass, man.
Fuck!
Looks like you're at death's door. Seriously, this is not a good look for you. Anyway, listen, your trial's coming up in a couple of weeks, and after that, they're gonna execute you, and that whole charade is gonna be televised to every living room on the planet. So instead of that bullshit going down, we're gonna break you the fuck out of here right now. It's kind of a risky plan, but the security they have around you is out of this world, so it's kind of the only play we got, right? I mean, the hoops I had to jump through to get to you, and I'm your fucking lawyer! That pissed me off. Hey, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make like you attacked me, and when the guard pig comes in looking for your ass, I'm gonna sneak up behind him, and I'm gonna shove this little number right into the base of his skull. I'm gonna grab his keys and his gun, and I'm gonna roll you right on out to the elevator, popping Nazis wherever they show up, straight down to the garage, where Bumbadi and Anya and everyone else has the getaway car. Okay, you ready? Let's get this freak show on the road. God. Fuck! That hurts so bad. You don't even know.
Fucking gang, I love you. All right, we hit the street.
It's all car chases. Flying bullets.
We got some tricks up our sleeve, though.
If we make it that far, we make it. The hard part is getting down to the garage. He fucking attacked me, man. He broke my nose, and then he got out through that door right there. Fucking Terror Billy. He's on the loose.
Stay back.
And he had help. They came in right through that door, and they broke him out. It was space aliens, man.
Schnitt! Gott! Zimmermann, Sie haben Talent. Sie sollten zum Film gehen, bei Helene vorsprechen.
Guter Schuss, General. Der zuckt noch.
Idiot. He was dead as soon as he walked into the building. Tapferer, kleiner Liebling, ich bin dein und du bist mein. Liebling, so lieblich. Und open your mouth. Open. Open. That's it. How does it taste? That killed your friend. How does it feel? Do you love the taste? Oh! You hear that? It's my attack force. Moving in on your friends in the garage. You're so quiet. I'm gonna go down there now and join in on the fun!
Anya. My family. Weeks pass. Or more. Feel myself slipping away. Got me praying for the end.
For theft and destruction of public and private property. Aiding the enemy. Torture. Terrorism, including nuclear, both domestic and abroad. And high treason. For gruesome murders that number in the thousands, you have been found guilty, Mr. William Joseph Blazkowicz. It is rare, even for a man of my job description, to come face to face with true evil. And it pains me that the maximum sentence that I can bestow upon you is something as trivial as death. Death, Mr. Blazkowicz! Nothing but swift, sheer death! Bailiff!
We would have been so good together. Darling, you're breaking my heart.
The old and the weak are doomed.